This video is to show you a little bit more about what Morning Milers is all about and how it works. Morning Milers starts in day one and day two. The first official day is going to be Thursday, September
26th.
We start at 8:25, right when the doors open. We go all the way until 8:45 for all K-4 students. Students run laps around the blacktop and they earn charms throughout the year for the more miles they earn. It's a great way to start your day for some exercise with friends. Now here's how it works with Morning Milers. When the kids come through the lobby doors, they are looking for the sign that is posted in the middle of the lobby. If you see the sign that says open, we have Morning Milers that day. If we don't see the sign, then obviously we do not have Morning Milers. And then we just travel down the steps all the way to the back playground doors. And we go through the playground doors. And on the left, you'll see the teacher's bins. Each bin has their teacher's name on it, so make sure you locate your teacher's name on your bin. And place all your belongings by your bin. And then lastly, once you have placed all your stuff by a teacher's bin, grab your ID tag. Make sure you grab the correct one. An ID tag will look just like this. It'll have your name, and below it will be your barcode. That barcode is what we'll be scanning as you're making your laps around. And then you just make your way down the steps onto the blacktop, and you just start running your laps with your friends. And every time you complete a lap, make sure you get in line to get your ID tag scanned, that barcode we showed you earlier, that keeps track of your laps. I upload that into my computer, so that's the only way we can keep track and give you your charms throughout the year. And that's about it. At 8:45, I'll just call everyone to come up. You put your ID tags away, grab your stuff, and you go back to class. So starting Thursday, September
26th.
And moving forward from then on, every day one and day two will be Morning Milers Day. Super excited. I hope the kids are as well.